To restore sight to the blind and to set at liberty those who are oppressed. And he is today testifying of the goodness, the greatness and the power of the Lord Jesus Christ to forgive sins and to heal the brokenhearted and to set free the oppressed. The God heals the brokenhearted. And when the storm is scarce, it binds up the wounds of the brokenhearted. Is there anyone here today who carry a wound in their heart? Is anyone here today carrying a broken heart? Or know this, that the Bible assures us the Jesus of Nazareth, the Son of God, was sent to heal the brokenhearted. That is good news. If you like me, when I was 49, I was carrying a broken heart. No doctor on earth could have fixed the wounds and pain that I was carrying. But the moment that I called upon the name of Jesus, and after he defined my heart with Lord Savior, he began that healing process, and he has set me free from a broken heart and a broken spirit. Jesus came to save us. He came not to destroy the lives of men, but to save us. He came not to judge or to condemn men, but he came to save us. The gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ is good news to all those who know that they are sinners, all those who know that they have sinned against the Holy God, all those who walk in Christ with the Holy God. The Lord Jesus Christ, he imparts his righteousness to those who believe in his name. Jesus today, as you walk past me with healing words, I urge you, call upon the name of the Lord today. For the Bible says, it shall come to pass that whoever calls upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. Isn't that good news? But we don't have to go to hell, we don't have to receive the punishment that our sins deserve, that our God is a loving Father, full of mercy, full of grace, and He wants us to be set free. Know this, that it's only in Jesus that our sin can be removed from us, and we can be connected to our Creator God. Thanks for the mission.